welcome to DBG Kitchen once again. So today I will share my new toys. Actually, is a kitchen toys basically. So luckily I won some raffles, and I'm happy to share you what I won. No, it's really very useful in the kitchen. So now I will present you. Yes! My dual induction cooker. Yes, you see? It's very nice. I'm really excited to show what's inside. So come and join me and let's try also. So if you will see, this is made from France. Smart Duo induction cooker. Something new in the kitchen, no? So big. Let's see. So now let's open the box. Actually, this cooking equipment is very useful if you're living in a condominium or some city or subdivision without any backyard. It is really 100% electric. I never had this one in any of the company that I work, but luckily so now let's try if it's working. So now I'm really excited to try, you know? So let's see if this really work. Wow. Okay. So cord is okay, and let's see. Okay, so now they have timer, they have lock, you can use automatic. So we have also healthy cooking. This is the temperature, You can use also for manual cooking. And this one. Okay. Actually, this one is converted to grill also. Okay. So if you want to do barbecue and you're you know, in your condominium or in your house, maybe it's raining outside, no, you cannot use griller or wet charcoal, this one is the best. See, now it's getting hot. Let's increase the temperature. See, wow, it's really hot. You see? Wow! So nice, huh? I was really impressed.
Thank you.
So, minus the temperature. Okay, this one is grill. And now, let's try the one for burner. So, same thing. Okay. So, we don't have induction pots so far. So, I cannot try for now, but the function is simple, automatic also, just on the power, see, like this, on, okay, and you see the temperature, okay, plus minus also, so, anyway, they have manual, but if you want to try in your own, it's okay also, very simple function. So, if you have induction burner, just on, and automatic, plus the temperature, minus, plus, and you can lock it, you can choose, see, the timer. So, easy. So, soon I will try this for cooking, but now, I'm just happy to share you what I got, and I'm luckily winner. So, until next video, and we will try this for cooking. Okay, that's all for now. Bye-bye from DBJ Kitchen. Shout out to all, and thank you very much to my sponsor. Thank you very much.